Okay. Hi, I'm here with Kristy Myers. She's the product manager of our factory products. And Kristy, during your presentation, you gave an overview of the factory products, which are part of the plant design and optimization solution. Could you give us more details about these factory products?
So the factory products are basically a 3D layout tool that allow designers to easily and quickly create 3D environments. We use something called smart objects, which are parametric objects that allow users to very quickly and easily get these objects through their drawing. They're able to change the dimensions and sizes for in order to meet their needs, and really easily create these layouts to be used. It's actually a 2D and 3D environment in one. So these users can, just as easily as they used to create their 2D layouts, create 3D. So users who are used to the 2D environment can very easily transition over to this environment. You can actually still design your layout in 2D, and in a sense, you get that 3D for free. That 3D data can then be used by other downstream applications. We currently have an integration with our Teamcenter environment, so that data can be brought into Teamcenter, managed within that environment, and then it's available for consumption from for downstream applications or other users within the company. And it's available immediately. You don't have the wait time between getting that data updated in the system.
So the data is managed in Teamcenter by using the integration to FactoryCAD?
Yes. The data, the factory layout data, can all be pulled into the Teamcenter environment and linked with the process data as well as product and tooling data within Teamcenter, so you have connections between everything.
Okay, very interesting. Thank you very much, Kristy.
Thank you.